Thank you so much for the support you're showing my channel. And this has been the most requested video, my official house tour. Ta-da! Guys, welcome to my castle, my shrine. I'm literally a homebody, and that's why I think I just like my space. I love everything in it, and I want you guys to officially see it today. Okay guys, so follow me, and before you follow me inside, have you subscribed to my YouTube channel? Kindly like, comment, and you know, share the video. Come on. Karibuni chai. I love those phrases, very Kenyan. So guys, yeah, welcome home. When you walk into the house, the first thing you bump into is my living area. I love this space, guys. If you follow me for a long time, you know I love the color white, and my seats are white, of course. You know, white is very therapeutical, by the way. You know, it chases off a very dull day. It's clean. And that's why I decided to have my seats in the color white. And of course I have a dash of gold and a centric color, and I went for blue. I don't know. I just felt like it's also my husband's favorite color, so why don't we just mix the two? And guys, my living room is so beautiful. So I decided to go with modern seats. I've had very rustic chairs for a very long time in coffee brown. That's why also I think I was done with very dull colors, and I think neutral colors is the in thing right now. So also modern seats, you know, I don't want to have like seven chairs in my living area. How about I can just have two seats? And guys, trust me, these seats can occupy up to 15 people. Yeah, yes. So I just have this seat and the other. They're very cozy, guys, and the depth. Oh, like literally, this is me. This is me. Very cozy, you know. I don't have to worry about leg room. I don't have to worry about comfortability. It's very comfortable, very modern, very chic. And you know, like I said, very clean. So the material I chose for my seat, guys, is something that is, you know, good. You could wash it. Very, very easy to maintain. Like literally, if there's a stain here, I just take my kitamba, put some soap, wipe it off. Trust me. So I don't know why guys are always so afraid to have white seats. Guys, white is the easiest to maintain because you can spot a stain very easily, clean it off. Of course we have my chimney area here. I try to make it modern, so I have a modern fireplace. Very beautiful and very chic. I feel like this just brings the ambiance, you know, it gives. My coffee table, of course, is in gold, just to break the white monotony in the house. I imported this from Dubai. Even though we are going for beauty, guys, let's also go for furniture that is very functional, and that is what I go for, because you don't end up wanting to change your furniture after every 1 year, 2 years. I'm not like that, guys. The previous seat I had it for 8 good years, like since I got married. We bought the seats back in 2015, so this is the next time I'm changing my chairs, like after 8 years. So ta-da, please choose furniture that is very functional, rule number one. Okay, so my curtains are also white. I don't know, I just didn't want to break the white with my curtains. I just wanted to, you know, maintain the white color. And I think they look beautiful. I love them. I love them. I had my best friend Nelly go buy for me my curtains. Yeah, I think she went to Isili. Everything I have in my house, apart from I think my coffee table, my dining table, guys, I found locally. Yes, I am one Kenyan who likes supporting Kenya. Okay, support Kenyan all the way. So I've got a lot of questions from you guys where I got my custom tailored seats from, and I want to put on my description box who made my chairs Varishi Interiors. You can find them on Instagram. I will link their pages down here below, Instagram and on Facebook. And trust me, guys, you will not be disappointed. Their quality is beautiful. Their finishing is beautiful. I am one person who believed in importing furniture, but I went looking for, you know, modern chairs, you know, the curve and everything, and I couldn't find. And I wanted someone who would give me good finishing, because for me it's always about the finishing. You know, you'd find the finishing of a tailored seat is not that good, but honestly, guys, Varishi Interiors, they did that thing. So like I said, have you subscribed? Have you subscribed? Because this house tour is about to be lit. So I went for a crystal gold chandelier just to also keep it very minimalistic. I think it's beautiful. It's bright. It brightens up the space. So guys, as you can see, my pillows are cream and a hint of gold in it. My fleece blanket is white. And the only thing I think that is blue here or has a hint of blue is my carpet and the marble deco over there on the coffee table. Guys, you don't have to make your house so monochromic. You know, you don't have to have, because you have a blue in your carpet, you should have, you pick blue pillows. No. Having the white is also good. It's beautiful. It just looks elegant, right? So you don't have to put a lot of blue decor because there's a dash of blue somewhere. Just know how to balance it. So on my coffee table, I have some nice, beautiful blue balls over there on a gold decor leaf. I love it. I bought that from, I think, Furniture Palace. I also have this gold decor over here and my orchid flower. I think I also bought that locally, and my marble book over there. I think it's beautiful. I also try to go for very simple decor, maybe on a coffee table. You don't want, have you ever been to someone's house and the coffee table is just too much? I think I'm just a kind of minimalistic person when it comes to, you know, just decor on my coffee table, right? So yeah, I love it here. I love this space, guys. This is beautiful. I hope you love it too. And have you subscribed to my YouTube channel yet? Have you? Let me take you over here where I have most of my decor here, and I have a lot of stories. Some of these items. So this is a shelf where I just put all my collectibles and souvenirs and pieces that just mean so much to me. This piece my husband collected in Cape Town some time back, I think like 7 years ago. This piece over here and this piece, you know, like I told you, I was a very rustic girl. I was so much into the Tuscany vibes, and I've kept them for such a long time, guys. When I was very single in my one bedroom, I had this. This plate here is a plate Charles was given by his very good friend from Holland, and I just like putting it here and actually works with the blue vibes in the house. This is a decorative box that I love pretty much. This is just some of the decor pieces that we have here. We have a Globia, Mama Africa, very Kenyan, you know. So yeah, I like this piece. And also, it also works to just partition the living area and the dining areas. Yeah, so that's about it. And I think, guys, rule number two, it's very important to personalize your space. Let your space be able to tell a story. So when someone asks you, oh, Minne, where did you get this? I'll be like, the souvenir, I kept it. You know, let your house, you know, tell a story. And I think it's beautiful to have such a place in your home to just have maybe your books, your pictures. I have not put a lot of pictures yet because there's something I want, and I want it imported because it's just a beautiful frame and it's in black, and I'm waiting for that. So you'll have pictures of my babies, my hubby, everywhere. So I think it's important to have a space like this in your home. What do you think? Tell me on the comment section. Guys, that was my living area. You guys asked so many questions about it. I hope it was informative. You guys requested to know who custom made or tailored my modern seats, and now you know, Varishi Interiors. Like I said, I will share the Instagram and social handles on this video. Please go follow, and trust me, you will not be disappointed. Okay, the quality is beautiful, and also their finishing is bespoke furniture. That's what we're going for. Thank you guys so much for watching, and thank you so much for showing my channel. So much love. See you next time on everything Minne.